Hi there, it's the 8th of October and guess who's coming to town? Today I'm gonna meet Mr. Dirk Verbeuren from Megadeth, who is having his drum clinic today in my hometown, which is I'm really excited because I bought his limited edition signature snare, which is basically a Tama SLP dynamic bronze snare, 14 by 5.5, but it is matte black with a Megadeth Dirk Verbeuren badge on it, and they came out with only 30 piece worldwide, and mine is piece number 26, so I got also a certificate for it. And the interesting thing is that I have this snare currently in my car, so I'm gonna go to the clinic. He's gonna play some Megadeth songs, there will be a Q&A session, and there will be also a session where he will sign some merch stuff, and I will step to him and take out his snare and ask him to sign it for me. So I already bought the silver marker because, you know, it's a black snare, so I want it in silver. And I'm really excited to see his face because I think he will be really surprised. I don't think he will expect this snare here at the end of the world. So yeah, so this is why I'm, like, you know, in smart casual or business casual dressed up, because I'm driving from work directly to see him.
Business trip, just,
hey, that's cool, man.
Would you be so kind of sign my snare?
Of course.
Oh,
my pleasure.
Watch it, get it. Nem kell név.
Curious now, what's coming out of this box? Oh, nice. Oh, well, there you go.
It's your signature. It's number awesome. 26.
Ah, very nice.
It's,
very nice.
So if you would, I have your.
You have a special pen.
Silver, yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Where is it?
Cool. So what do you want me to write on there? Because I don't want to mess this up.
Just the signature, and then I would just remove the head, and if you would also sign it from the inside with the number 26/30.
Yeah, absolutely. I can do that for sure.
Thank you very much.
Let's try and do this right.
You have only one chance. You have only one chance.
I know, I can't.
But if not, you give me yours.
Yeah.
We can change, so it's the same one.
Yeah, that's fine, yeah. Mine is number, I don't know, I don't even know.
Yours is number one.
Number
one.
Ah, I did.
Cool. And you see, this is what I said when the black nickel comes down. So because I play with the rim shot, so this is why
Of course.
So I will remove the head and then I'll come back.
Sounds good. I keep this one here.
And then we can make the picture.
Yes, sounds good. Thanks, man.
So yesterday the drum clinic with Dirk Verbeuren was awesome. So he came on the stage, he played a few Megadeth songs, old classics like Good Morning Black Friday, Take No Prisoners, even put a drum solo in that. He played Poison Was the Cure, he played Rattleheads and so on. He also played Lying in State from Dystopia and also from his previous bands Soil Work and Scarf. He also played two from each band or something like this. Then there was a Q&A session. I don't have any video material of that. He's basically a very nice guy, very calm, very he's really interested in what you are asking and what you are saying, and there's so much respect and love coming from his side towards the crowd, so he's definitely getting it back from the people. And at the end there was a session where he was, you know, signing leaflets, papers, flyers, or I don't know how they are called, and making photos with the fans. It was great. It was really, really great. Unfortunately, he had a very strict time schedule. I invited him to my rehearsal room. He couldn't come, but it was worth a try. At least I've tried. So the whole event was very good. It started at like 6 p.m. a few minutes after 6 p.m. and ended like at 9 p.m. So it was really good. And what I really liked, or it was a little bit also strange, that nobody talked about the instrument. So it was organized by Meinl and Tama, but there was no part of the session where he was explaining that, okay, this is a Tama Star Classic kit, which is a maple kit, and blah, 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 or these are mine cymbals. You didn't have this, commercial bullshit in it. So it was really about Dirk, it was about drumming, it was about enjoying drums, it was about his new role in Megadeth. So it was great, and maybe I will put some footage of his live playing, but maybe later on I will upload the full complete songs. So I'm really happy he signed my signature snare from the outside and from the inside. In the inside he also wrote the the number 26/30. So I'm really, really happy. And if you have the chance to meet him in person, don't miss that opportunity, because he's a really, really nice and kind guy. So yeah, cheers. See you later.